Is it recording? No. Yo. Got no clue what God's plan is, but I'm still searching. Really hurting, my love for you has just been lurking, stalking my every move, running through my mind like you got track shoes. I'm grateful for the time that we can still spend. I've been hoping that it's leading us to different ends than where we once was, fearful because I'm not really sure when it's going to end, so even through the pain, I still pretend. I pretend it's cool to hear about them other guys, and for a second, I'm hoping that you see through those lies, but then I still suppress it. Kept me from shooting my shot, I hope you get this message. After we linked, it caused a chain reaction. Did everything we used to do and did it all with passion. Breathing life right back into what we once had. Succumbing to your love has never been bad. I understand that we said that we should start with friendship. I understand that we said we should start investing effort. I understand, but there's no way that I can stand and say I'm over you. Wasn't over you then, so how could I be now? I'm really sorry that I held back. Maybe if I didn't, you'd be still here. Driven by fear, thought if I spoke, I'd push you elsewhere. Should have made my love for you just real clear. Your causes of departure are now unclear. Now I'm speaking from a point I never thought that I'd be speaking from. Hope you understand where I'll be coming from. Hurting, I'm angry. All this acting should have won me an Oscar. An understatement if I said that I'd be missing you badly. They say losses are just lessons because an L's objective. You did your best and I deviate from a set objective. But the world kept on fucking with your effort invested. So these are two big L's. Lost the real one and I learned more than a lot. I thought I knew love till I met you. Yeah, I stand corrected. Can't shake the fact that I'm feeling like all this shit unfair. You and I the perfect pair. Wish the test that we got wasn't just a scare. Kids that we spoke about, names that we done brought about. Our baby would have kept you here. Sparkling eyes, got stoked, soft and bushy hair. Our little bossy corp. It's you gang, but this ain't Piru. I wish you were still here, so I'd say I do. Yeah.
Yeah, I think we're all just going through a lot. But I want you to sleep well also. And just know that I love you and I care about you.